your angel is saying to you today. From now on, you will be subjected to supernatural powers on a regular basis. You will become aware of your miraculous potential. You will be rewarded for your active participation in assisting others. Understand, trust my ways and allow me to guide you in supernatural ways. Fundamental and unchanging truths will be revealed to you. Try to see your prosperity just a few inches away. You are a sincere believer and rewards are in store for you. You will be able to witness my utter greatness. You will be moving toward a life that is supernaturally enhanced and blessed by God. However, God wants to let you know about someone today. Someone can't see you grow because they don't like talking to you and hold a grudge against you. This will force you to make different choices in your life and may change your daily routine. They will try to limit your freedom in order to influence a decision you are about to make. This is a clear indication that recent plans should be changed or postponed. Plans made right now may result in losses. It's time for you to consider. Allow your ideas to mature so that you can act with knowledge and wisdom. Put all of your options on the table and pick the best one. The guidance available to you is limitless, and this is a sobering truth. Forgive those who have done you wrong. Only faith can get you through a stumbling block. Things are falling from heaven and they will wet the parched ground of your life. Prepare to be showered with blessings. Type thank you God if you believe. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel for more God messages and motivational videos.